100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
So, I think I might be able to hook you up with a castle. It'd be in partnership with National Heritage, and you'd have to let visitors tour the museum and maybe your car collection, but come on, a castle. Then I dub you Lord of Bamborough Castle. Well, legal custodian, actually. Don't get any ideas.
Well, hello, Your Royal Highness. You got enough space for all your cars in that castle? I've just been told about another barn find rumour just down the road from your new digs. Wanna go check it out?
In 100 meters, turn right. 200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
I'll get you moved in. But if you hear spooky noises at night, don't call me. You're going to love your view. I'll sort the paperwork for you. Why don't you have a look around? So, the other day, I'm searching the woods here. Driver with a busted sat-nav. Don't ask. And I see something through the trees. I pull off the road, down the gravel path, and find this. Turns out the owner's looking to sell. All yours. Just be patient with the owner. She's a darling, but not quite as high octane as you. Enjoy. But like I said, take care. You do not want the National Heritage people after you. If you fancy a break from the speed and noise, I found this gorgeous little mountain retreat. Couple of acres of land, view of the river. You probably prefer speed and noise, yeah? Hey, it's up to you. Nice. We all need to get away sometimes, don't we?
200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. When it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Alex has been after a place around here for years. If he asks, let him visit, yeah?
we have a winner. Aye, stay where you are. Don't go anywhere.
Now that is an antique. Looks like a Bentley. These old ones are quick, but they weigh about as much as a cruise ship. Somebody tried to beach it in the sand and all. Come on, give me a hand.
I'll go give it an overhaul, a detail, a sandblast, you know? Be good as new in a bit.
Thank you.